Hello, surfers all. Southwest airflow this morning across the Cape. It's cooler than it was yesterday. It's forecast to turn easterly later, but not extreme in velocity, maybe 10 to 15 knots. So it's overcast, as you can see. But strangely, on the radar, the cloud shows relatively slight. The swell's come up a bit, and it should increase the incoming tide. It's low at 7:30. Be a 1.7 high just after 2 today. A little surf tip suggestion for your body safety. It's best to do some stretches before you enter the water while you are carefully noting what the currents are, looking where the waves are, and how the breaks are going, which way they're running. So this is Rusty Miller for Rusty Miller Surf, and a handy little helper.